green and stuff. I mean, maybe you want to talk about where, you know, like what all was going on, like to capture that. I mean, just the energy that was there, and you had to be in the middle of it to do that, you know?
Yeah, it was kind of amazing because at the time, obviously, they didn't know what we had here, you know? I mean, it's amazing because, little by little, we see the bands, you know, they go to Europe, over a period of time, we wouldn't see them as much anymore. But they'd always come home, and it was always a fucking crazy time, you know? Mm-hmm. But congratulations on the movie. It did the greatest job ever. So perfectly, just the whole vibe of it and everything, you know, and the stuff with Cliff and with Paul. I mean, there's like humor in there, great human interest story and everything too. So I mean, people that aren't in the metal, they should get a kick out of it. And, you had the humor in all the right places, and then the touching stuff in all the right places.